Hello YouTubers, this is Nexus. I'd like to see you again on another video. And this is yet again another Disney VHS episode. Started. Here we got the 1991 VHS of Alice in Wonderland. It's in the artwork is the same as the 86 tape. This is one of those copies of the 91 tape that has the 86 artwork. This tape, ink label, it's got the diamond that says Disney's Classic, has the 89 Classic logo on it. Let's go right here, sorry about the lighting. The print date is September 18th, 1993. Let's get the case back up here. Next, we got the 1998 VHS Analogy Time, the Fully Restored Special Edition 50th Anniversary. Here's the tape, dark sticker label. Print date is April 23rd, 1998. Alright. Here's the 2001 VHS of Lady and the Tramp: Two Skinks Adventure. This was released February 21st, 2001. 3 days after the death of Dale Earnhardt Senior. This was shrink wrapped when I got it, but I opened it. And the person who had this before, the store they bought it from was Walmart. Tape, dark sticker label, over an ink label. Print date is March 27, 2001. Okay, so that was the three tapes that I just got today. Well, I got this I think about a week before these two. Thanks for watching, make this time out.